and a vengeance. Inside this hands-on area, you can explore and interact with the ever-changing technologies and products for everyday living in the near future. To the opposite side is the universe of energy. Inside, you'll find Ellen's Energy Adventure, hosted by Ellen DeGeneres and Bill Nye, the Science Guy. Mission Space is an exhilarating sensory thrill ride that puts you and your flight crew in command of an out-of-this-world mission to Mars. At Test Track, you can experience the exhilaration of test driving a vehicle on the longest and fastest ride ever created for Walt Disney World. Coming into view is World Showcase. Directly across from us on the far shore of the World Showcase Lagoon is our host pavilion, the American Adventure. Those blasts are the gateway to your journey into imagination. You can explore the creative process with Disney, and next door you can relive the magic of Capania, our classic 3D musical adventure that's returned to Epcot for a special engagement. Next is the land, where you can celebrate the Earth's rich diversity. The land is also home to Soar, a free-flying adventure across natural wonders. And at the seas with Nemo and friends, you'll board a clanmobile and meet some of your favorite undersea pals. And have a live chat with Crush the Sea Turtle from Disney Pixar's Finding Nemo. Ladies and gentlemen, we're approaching the Epcot monorail station. Smoking is not permitted at Epcot, except in designated areas. Please consult your guide map or ask a cast member for location. Please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the doors until the monorail stops completely and the doors open. On behalf of the cast of the Walt Disney World Resort, welcome to Epcot. Ladies and gentlemen, please remember to collect your belongings and take young children by the hand. As you exit, please lower your head and watch your step. Thank you. When boarding, please move off.